This might be Yuan Dynasty. Could it be from Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China.
So much for a quiet retirement. If I find Roth somewhere on this goddamn island, I'm gonna punch him square in the mouth for bringing us here. And then the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days. Minus Sticky Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards. Some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
There are over 100 of us now. We've stopped.
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet. Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
One girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, alright? She can't stop us all! Alright, get around! We can catch her!
I'm not going out there!
Going from the side!
Going down! Later on!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it! She can't stop us all! Alright, get around! We can catch her!
Thank you.
She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
We can't stop us all! Alright, get around! She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Alright, you can't stop us all! She's just one girl!
That one girl is kicking our ass!
Just keep at it, alright? She can't stop us all! Alright, get around!